No, not at all. Ducked out one more time. And now Dolph Ziggler pushing forward. This action. Oh!
Kate, did you see that?
Oh, man. It doesn't get much closer than that. Let that go.
Heading back up the ladder.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical. Ladder. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to. Man, there's no getting up from that. He's bringing in the sledgehammer again. Watch it.
Oh, stopped at the last second. He should hear it.
Oh, my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought, wow. Is Kofi spring-loaded? Oh, no. Watch out. I don't like the look.
Oh, not again. Not again.
Oh, look at this.
Match and things are about to get extreme.
Oh,
Kate, did you see that?
Oh man, it doesn't get much closer than that.
No way. What a move from Randy Orton. That's how you impress the WWE Universe, folks.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Look at Roman Reigns here. By Kofi Kingston.
Climbing the ladder. Climbing to the top of the ladder. Whoa.
This, whoa, whoa!
Just a little too slow there.
Boy, he is really
going up the ladder again. Heading back to the top. Now so much on the line. Nobody backing down. Nobody giving an inch.
Way on that exchange.
Again, this one's no disqualification, so the ref's going to allow this.
And that thing can cause a whole lot of damage. And he got it! RKO!
King, I don't like the look in his eye, and he's heading back inside the ring.
Watch it!
Oh, stopped at the last second.
He's not too keen on sharing the ring with his opponent.
Somehow, someway, he figured out a way.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
And he gets back in.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
Good heavens! Talk about your eye tin car wrecks. I'm not sure. But with a head tip, he's done. Not much the official can do right now. This is a no disqualification.
Oh, not again. Not again.
Climbing the ladder.
Trouble in paradise.
Climb it. You got it. This should be it.
If he can win this struggle, he might just win the match.
And he's heading back in.
Oh, cool.
Heading back to the top.
Watch it. Ooh. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. There he goes again. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, Kane. But I still don't see him giving up.
Be careful.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Oh, Sheamus has been hammered on here, and it's showing.
And this is going to return.
And another shot with the ladder. Well, I didn't expect to see this.
We're in the midst of a WWE no disqualification match, and things are about to get extreme.
Oh, my gosh.
Heading back up the ladder.
This could be huge.
Ladder. Sheamus feeling the lockup.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
And we're going back between the ropes.
Kofi Kingston with the offense.
Adrian Neville is locked up.
Oh, he's got him. Get ready, folks. Get ready. Oh,
King, did you
see that.
Oh, man, it doesn't get much closer than that.
Wow, he was just about to get his head taken off.
King, I don't like the look in his eye.
Kofi's going up the ladder again.
The ladder turned over. Ball to the ground hard.
Whoa,
he's measured.
Whoa, what a move. Did you see that, Cole? Stay down. Stay down.
Oh, you do not get up from that.
Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry.
Oh, my gosh.
This isn't good, King.
No, not at all.
Heading back to the top.
Are you kidding me? Not in the ladder. Oh.
That's not how you do it.
Oh, my gosh. He nearly fell.
Dodges to the side of that one.
Poor Kofi Kingston getting completely dominated here, people.
Man, we've got carnage playing around the ring.
He's got the briefcase. But will that Money in the Bank contract bring him the same success it's brought so many others in the past?